Today we'll be doing pour plates with agar. So when you're going to be pouring agar, you have to come to the water bath and retrieve the appropriate bottle of media. Water in the water bath sits at 50 degrees Celsius in order to temper the media so it can be used in pour plates. When you approach the water bath, you have to grab the bottle, make sure that it's cool enough to touch, and wipe off the water from the water bath so you can take it back to your bench to pour plates. When you retrieve the bottle of media from the water bath, set it down and make sure that your hair is tied up if you have long hair, or your baseball caps are turned back so that you won't catch on fire when we use the open flame. So in order to be as aseptic as possible, we must use the Bunsen burner open flame to sterilize the opening of the media bottle. So to do that, you have to turn on the gas, catch the gas in the striker, and ignite your Bunsen burner. Once the flame is going, you remove the top of the media bottle with your non-dominant hand, in this case my left hand, and pass the opening of the bottle through the hottest part of the flame twice. Then just barely open up the lid of the petri plate and pour in about half to two-thirds of the plate and disperse the media. Once you're done pouring your plates, you pass the opening of the bottle through the flame twice again and recap. Make sure that as soon as you are done using the flame, you turn it off as to avoid any accidental fires. So in conclusion, when you're pouring plates, you have to approach the water bath, make sure that the media bottles are okay for you to touch, remove them and dry them off. Once you've retrieved the bottle from the water bath, you bring it back to your bench, flame the opening, pour your plates as aseptically as possible, reflame the opening of the bottle, recapping it, and then returning it to the water bath.